Orava has always been the symbol of harsh nature and humble, hard-working people. Eddie's ranch in the city Námestovo, next to the Orava Reservoir, is open all year long. Surrounding mountains of the Orava region are a great source of active recreation. In wintertime, the skiers may enjoy over 25 kilometers of ski trails in ski centers in Pohora, Hruštín or Oravská Lesná villages. You may discover regional traditions in the Orava Village Museum, make a tour of the Orava Castle, or take a raft ride on the Orava River. Good hikers will conquer peaks in the Rohatce Mountains or Babia Hora. You may try to catch a trout or a deer. Adventurers may experience hand gliding or a flight in hot air balloon. Eddie's Ranch is a place for everyone, families, businessmen, and all those who want to escape to a peaceful and healing place far from the city noise. The ranch proposes you to stay in its cozy accommodation consisting of the hotel rooms and cabins. The 2- and 3-bedded rooms sleeps up to 20 people. They have a bathroom, fridge and cable television. 4 fully equipped comfortable cabins sleeps up to 10 people, and they are a great choice for family vacation. Taste chilled Slovak beer or traditional gastronomic specialities on heated winter terrace in the hotel restaurant. Moreover, the ranch enables you to discover the life of horses, symbol of purity and nobleness. Take a ride on a horse and feel as a cowboy from a western, or take your beloved on a romantic trip in a carriage. The premises of the ranch may be used for any business or company events too. The environment of the ranch will keep you entertained. You may play tennis, football, netball, take a ride on a fast quad bike, swim in the hotel pool, or learn to shoot a crossbow. Eddie's Ranch is a Slovak Wild West that will make you never forget about your stay in Orava region.